We are ruling out completely the prospect of exiting the euro. This is not an option for us. This is a catastrophe. Total disaster. Greeks have already lost 35% of their standard of living in the last 5 years. If they exited the euro now, they would lose another 60 to 70% from the current levels in the next few months. No society can sustain that, and no democracy can survive it. A Grexit would be very destabilizing also for the Union. Once one member state country exited, it is most probable that the international markets would target the next weakest link. Nobody knows where this could end. It would probably be very painful to everybody, and it could prove fatal for many. I'm absolutely confident that in a year from now, a Greek success story would be a boost for the European project as a whole. It will be correctly perceived as a major proof that Europe can solve its problems and successfully overcome its difficulties.